थोड़ा आएगा। इन माई प्रीवियस क्लासेस जस्ट आई हैव टॉट यू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर एंड डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स इन दैट फर्स्ट चैप्टर लाइक दिस द ग्लोब द फीचर्स ऑफ ग्लोब द मैप्स द करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ मैप्स टाइप्स ऑफ स्केल डायरेक्शंस एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा ऑल टुगेदर आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्क्राइब एंड गिवन होमवर्क क्वेश्चंस ऑल्सो टू कंप्लीट एट योर होम। नाउ जस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट द कन्वेंशनल सिंबल्स कन्वेंशनल साइंस। इफ यू आर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ज्योग्राफी सो योर ड्यूटी इज टू मस्ट नो अबाउट द कन्वेंशनल सिंबल्स एंड कन्वेंशनल साइंस। दीज आर द साइंस और दीज आर दोज सिंबल्स विच आर यूज टू रिप्रेजेंट द लैंड फीचर्स आइदर नेचुरल और मैन मेड फीचर्स ऑन द अर्थ एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस कन्वेंशनल साइंस द लैंड फीचर्स आइदर नेचुरल और मैन मेड दीज रिप्रेजेंट्स अर्थ ऑन द मैप। दीज साइंस हैविंग द थ्री टाइप्स द फर्स्ट लाइन सिंबल द लैंड फीचर द मैन डेवलप फीचर्स लाइक रोडवेज रेलवे लाइन्स फुटपाथ दीज आर शोन विद द हेल्प ऑफ लाइन सिंबल्स ऑन द मैप एंड विथ आवर नॉलेज वी अंडरस्टैंड विच इज द रेलवे लाइन विच इज द नेशनल हाईवेज विच इज द विलेज रोड्स विच आर बॉर्डर रोड्स एक्सेट्रा। Second is that the point symbol. Suppose that on the earth there are wells, there are tanks, there are mosques, there are temple. Such all together points are shown with the help of point symbol on the map. When we read topo sheet that is the special kind of map in which each and every information of the earth given at the earth. Area symbols, these are the symbols which shows the settlement, either rural settlement or urban settlement. These are shown by an area, forest area, ocean area, route of rivers. These all are shown by area symbols. Understand? Your duty is to first you note that question, homework question. What is called conventional sign, conventional symbol? Name and define the different types of conventional symbols with the help of diagram. Second question, that is the grid. As you know that on the earth, that is on a globe, some longitudinal and latitudinal lines are drawn there. These latitudinal lines which runs from east to west or west to east and longitudinal line that runs from north pole to south pole. Together these latitudes and longitudes form a grid, form a net. That net of latitude and longitude is called grid. Is it? Then we have to learn about the direction. Direction. Without direction, we can't read map. On the map, direction is given on the top in the northeast direction. That is symbol as a like this. Or somewhere it is shown like only north. This is the symbol of north direction. If we find out the north direction on the map, then it is very easy to find the all directions. No problem is there. You be practice at your home, read the map, you having the already atlas. In atlas you find out the direction. And with the help of direction you find out where is Delhi situated from Patna, where is Moscow situated from London. With the help of this direction we can easily find out the direction on the map or where these stations are located. Direction is also found with the help of compass. It is also known as turf compass. Compass, that is the instrument by which we find out direction. in compass instrument there is a needle that is always north and south. So suppose that if we find out the north direction, it is very easy to find out the all directions. These four directions, north, south, east, west, these four directions are called cardinal directions. Understand? These four directions, north, south, east, west, called cardinal directions. And in between cardinal direction, some sub-directions are also there. Like this, suppose this is north and this is east, in between northeast, southeast, southwest, northwest. This is called sub-directions. I mean, total how many directions? 8 directions. Among them, 4 are the cardinal and 4 are sub-cardinal or sub-directions. Clear it? Now, I have given some questions here. And your duty is to must be practice with such conventional signs at your home. Read out or point out. Write down in your copy the first conventional signs which is used to represent the metal road on the map, unmetal road on the map, broad railway lines, meter railway gauge, area of forest, lighthouse, temple, mosque, boundary pillars, village areas, ponds, tanks, route of rivers. These earth features, man-made features, you have to use, you have to locate on the map with the help of these conventional symbols. A sketch and plan. What is a sketch and what is plan? When we draw a simple map of any areas, this is called a simple sketch. It is called a sketch because it hasn't any scale. This map is not based on scale. Plan. It is the work by which we make a plan to represent such land features on the map. That topics or the points which is essential for you, for your knowledge. The first is that what is globe? Write down. These all together you write down in your copies. What is globe? What is map? What is called atlas? What is meant by cartography? Who are called cartographers? What is scale? What is direction? Which is called intermediate direction? What is grid? What is scale? What is plan? Which is called sketch? These all together you have to describe in your copy. And I think that the exercise questions, those are given in the first chapter. You have to complete it in home, in your home or copy, including that the true false also, that long answers also, short answers also. In these questions, some conventional symbols are also given there. You have to identify, or with the help of that conventional symbols, some features you have to show on the map or in your copy. That's all. Be safe. Be safe. Be alert. Be at your house, your home. Always follow the instructions which is essential to protect from coronavirus. Is it? Thank you.